Marshy's been here since the beginning. You know, they call him the Misfits. They built this. They built this culture.
Marchessault looked to center and comes to Eichel. He tried to sweep it towards the net. It's out in front. Marchessault a try. Score! And at long last, Marchessault.
That goal is huge for Marchessault. The monkey's off his back.
Eichel out in front. Score!
A guy like Marchessault, who was not scoring goals, but now on the board in a big way.
Winning the front of the net isn't all about size and tenacity. It's about will. That's how they won the series.
Marchessault, score! It's a natural hat trick.
He's a great shooter, and he's got a great knack for the net.
Eichel behind the net, centers one, and they score! Jonathan Marchessault!
Marchessault, who's heavy on his stick around the net. Not a big guy, but a goal scorer.
Marchessault, played in every playoff game in the history of this franchise, adds to his franchise-leading playoff goal total.
Every series, every game, he seems to be the guy on the score sheet.
John Marchessault has been absolute money for this team.
From Florida, the Vegas Golden Knights select Jonathan Marchessault.
He is on the stage, no grander stage in this sport than the Stanley Cup Final.
Getting big goals and big moments.
This is just hard work. It's about winning puck battles.
He's a great example. He worked his tail off.
It's a great feeling right now to see my journey where he brought me, and that's something that I'll cherish for the rest of my life.
In their sixth National Hockey League season, the Vegas Golden Knights have won the Stanley Cup.
The Conn Smythe Trophy goes to the most valuable player in the playoffs. An original Golden Knight, Jonathan Marchessault.
The first undrafted player to win the Conn Smythe since Wayne Gretzky. The Silver Trophy to the Golden Knights.
John Bellamy was named the first winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy.
Grinded for a few years. I mean, it's just unbelievable feeling right now.